First delivery to him on the way. Hit on the ground to third. Oh, a diving effort as it's off his glove. And there is some stick-to-itiveness as they still manage to get the out at first. But hold on here now. They quickly requested some time to take a look at the replay, and they may decide to challenge that out call.
Well, I think we're going to have to wait and see what the word is from the dugout, but here's another look at it. Wow.
So here's the signal from the bench, and they will indeed ask for that play to be reviewed. So the umpires will get on the horn with the Replay Operations Center in Manhattan and attempt to get a definitive answer on this play.
All right, we'll take one last look at it here. The question is there enough video evidence to change the call to safe?
And the decision appears to have been made, and the runner is safe, so the call is overturned. Good challenge there, and they'll maintain the right to do so again later in the game if needed.
Upon video review,